Looks like Max is making some new friends in the studio this morning with the Harlem Globetrotters. They're teaching him some tricks here. But he's waking up a little bit. There he goes. All right. Max likes it. Of course, Max is the golden retriever with the program Canine Assistance that we're helping to teach to become a service dog. He's learning all kinds of stuff and so many skills that will be used to match a veteran later this year. Remember, you can follow along with all of Max's adventures on Twitter at Fox 5. He's kind of getting a little dizzy, I think, right there. He's having fun this morning. He's awake now, that's for sure. Checking in on the Downtown Connector as you work your way through the heart of town right now. From Langford Parkway to the Brookwood Interchange, a lot of traffic, a lot of jams here. So 25 minutes to make that trip through the heart of town. The Big Three from the northern suburbs as you head in that direction this morning. As you come in bound from the Big Three, you've got some delays on all three of them as you come in this morning. So you've got a slow ride on 75, a slow ride on Georgia 400, and a slow ride on 85. There they are. It's going to be just under half an hour to make that ride in either direction. Now let's get an update on your forecast with Paul. Hey, Paul.
Oh my gosh, Max is rolling the ball right now. Max is trying to show up. And you know, it's interesting that we got a player named El Gato, which means the cat, right? Mm-hmm. Versus the dog. I mean, I don't know this could be a little feud
going on
in the studio. Seriously, Max is rolling the ball. Yeah, come on, you gotta bring this over. Forget about weather for a minute. So funny. Max is trying to be a globetrotter this morning, people. There it is. Look at this. Max is trying to be a globetrotter. This is awesome.
You got it.
Good job, buddy. All right. Well, sorry, guys. You're out of a job. Sorry. Max is taking over. All right, let's get to weather right now. Talk